Children, welcome for the maths revision class of subtraction. Today we are going to do subtraction of subtraction work. This I have already done earlier, but I want to revise with you. So I'll do point wise subtraction of 4 and 5 digit number. I'm sending you this work also. If you have not done in your maths class work copy earlier, you could do it. If you have done, then do this work in your rough copies and learn these points. First point is always write the smaller number under the larger number in the columns. You have squares in that you write. Then subtract the column wise. First ones, then tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. You have to subtract like this. Subtract ones from one, twos from two, tens from tens, hundred from hundred, thousand from thousand, like that, and then only you can get, okay, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So you will place them under each other and then subtract. For checking the answers, we add the answer to the smaller number if we obtain the sum is equal to the greater number. We say that the answer is correct. If we get the same and the bigger number, see, suppose if I add this and this, I will get this, the top number. So this number plus this number if we get means our sum is correct. Okay. Now I will be sending you these sums, how to do them and how to check them. 89th, I'll do 8. This is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Okay, so 89,667 minus 63,252. The answer we get is 26,415. Now, what we do if we want to check our answer is correct or not, we add these two numbers, the answer and the one denominator which we have minus that, and we add it and we will get the top number. Okay, so this is the way we do it. Now I am sending you these sums. If you have done fine, otherwise you can check it. 68,759 minus 34,533. 34,226 is the answer. Now we add 34,226 and 34,533 and we get 68,759. Okay, this is means the sum is correct of us. We got this number, means our sum is correct. Now 75,549 minus 63,428. Okay, so we get answer 12,121. Now we add 12,121 with 63,428 and we get the answer 75,549, means our sum is correct. Okay, then here 85,897 minus 64,467, we get the answer 21,430. So what we do is we add 21,430 and the number which we have subtracted, we add that and we get the number from which we have been subtracting. Okay. Now this is exercise page 46, exercise 3.4, subtract. These are simple subtraction sums. Okay. 18,100 minus 4,256, we get 13,843. Here we have to borrow, okay? If the number is big, you know that how we have to borrow. I have already explained, but if I'll still explain you. Suppose this is 18,100 minus 4,256. Now we can't subtract from zero. So what we do is we borrow from here. This will become zero. We borrow and make this 10. This becomes 7. Now from here we borrow and make it 10. And this becomes 9. And we borrow one here. Now 10 minus 6 is 4. 9 minus 5 is 4. 10 minus 2 is 8. 7 minus 4 is 3 and 1. So we got the answer. We have borrowed the numbers. Okay. And we have got the sum. Here 41,000 minus 32,888. Here again zeros are there. So we have borrowed first from here we borrowed and we made this 10. From this 10 we borrowed and we made this 9. From here we borrowed and made this 9 and this becomes 10. 10 minus 8 is 2. 9 minus 8 is 1. 9 minus 8 is 1. 8. 10 minus 2 is 8 and 8 minus 3 minus 3 is 0. So this is the answer. Now all these this is same divisions are 91,000 minus 63,609. We got the answer after borrowing 27,321. Now the next question is find the difference and check your answer. Same way I told you, here these we have borrowed. Okay. This is 7,280 minus 4,290. Since we can't subtract from 0, so we have borrowed from here and made this 10. This becomes 7. And 10 minus 9 is 1. From 7 again we can't. So we borrowed from here and we made this 17 minus 9 is 8. 11. Now 1 was left here because we borrowed here. So we borrowed from here and we took it, made it 11. 11 minus 2 is 9 and this was 6 was left because we borrowed here 1. So 6 minus 4 is 2. And then we check the answer. This plus this 2981 plus 4299 we get the answer. Same as with this 26 sum. 7000 minus 4059 we get the answer 2941 and we add this and we get the answer 7000. Okay. So, the next sum is 89,000 minus 35,559. We get the answer 53,441. We again put here 53,441 and add 35,559. We get 89,000. So, this is the way we check our answer. 84,432 minus 63,780 we borrowed and we subtracted, we got 20,652 plus 63,780 we got 84,432. Now I'm putting this work, if the work was done earlier, these exercises were done earlier in your notebook, then do it in your revision copy, okay? Do all this work and please be thorough. Anytime our school will open, we will meet back soon and we will have to have our exams. So you have to get ready for your, prepare for the exams and so study and revise. Now I'll be doing revision every day and I'll be sending you work. Okay. Goodbye. Stay home. Stay safe.